So my name is Simone Romano, and I manage the developer relations team at IoTeX. And I'm glad to explore with you the landscape of decentralized physical infrastructure networks, or DePIN. And we will be diving into the challenges and opportunities within this innovative domain. So what is DePIN? DePIN represents a new approach to building and maintaining public infrastructure. Thanks to crypto token rewards, DePIN incentivizes individuals and companies to deploy hardware-based networks. These networks span a variety of applications, from Wi-Fi hotspots to energy solutions to location services and more. While DePIN is an emerging sector within the crypto ecosystem, it is rapidly gaining traction. It is a revolutionary field that can truly deliver tangible, real-world value. DePIN projects are not just theoretical ideas. They are active, functional systems that are bound to existing needs and have the potential to reshape many industries. In the coming slides, I will delve into the technical foundations that make DePIN possible, highlight practical applications based on DePIN that are transforming our world, and address the significant challenges that lie ahead these projects. As we discuss these topics, I will also introduce the critical role that platforms like IoTeX play in advancing the DePIN technology and support the adoption. So how does DePIN work? In this slide, you see the so-called DePIN flywheel, and it illustrates the self-sustaining model where decentralized contributions lead to the build-up and maintenance of a community-owned infrastructure, ultimately resulting in a robust and widely used network that can compete with traditional centralized models. In the first element, you see incentivizing participation. In every DePIN project, individuals and companies are incentivized through token rewards to deploy some infrastructure components, such as wireless hotspots, batteries for energy storage, or some sort of sensors. And this decentralized participation replaces the need for big capital investments from a central company or government. And as more contributors join in response to the token incentives, the infrastructure networks begins to expand and provide more utility, which could be network connectivity, trusted weather data, or whatever. Over time, as the coverage and capabilities of the network grow, it becomes more and more useful and starts to attract end users who require the services it offers. And once the network is widely used, monetization strategies also are employed. This could be charging for the services that the network provides, or integrating with existing DeFi applications, a play to earn or move to earn, or whatever system. And the revenue generated from the network's usage feeds the incentive pool, maintaining the motivation for network participants to continue contributing and maintaining the infrastructure. As the network continues to deliver value to its users, it attracts more investments and participation, which leads to more growth, more utility, more development of the network, and so on and so forth, setting the flywheel of DePIN in motion. This slide shows a DePIN sector map that showcases the different categories within the DePIN ecosystem and highlights popular projects in each category. For example, on the left side, you see the server category, where you see popular projects related to, for example, decentralized storage like Filecoin, or decentralized network services, for example, VPNs or DNS. On the right side, we see some more interesting projects, more innovative ones, that are based on decentralized hardware, like wireless hotspots or sensors. And the infrastructure category, instead, is where also IoTeX is located. And it is about the infrastructure services that support the building of DePIN projects. In this slide, I've collected just a few examples to provide a quick idea of what a DePIN project can do. Demo, for example, in the mobility sector, allows car owners to collect and monetize vehicle data and driving behaviors. Helium, in the Wi-Fi category, is one of the most prominent examples in the DePIN ecosystem, and they are creating a decentralized network connectivity for IoT devices and 5G, and they are approaching 1 million access points in total. WeatherXM instead offers decentralized weather forecasting services. So let's discover the technical pillars that sustain DePIN projects. First and foremost is the hardware, the IoT devices themselves. And these make the physical aspects of DePIN, the actual infrastructure that is deployed within the physical world, collecting data or performing any sort of task. From smart thermostats to sophisticated sensors or batteries for energy storage, each piece of hardware represents a node that provides some sort of utility in the DePIN network. Next, we move to the realm of distributed computing, where relevant data from devices needs to be stored, analyzed, and processed to validate proofs of work that happened in the real world. These proofs must be verifiable to be dispatched to blockchain applications and trigger the Web3 economy that sustains the DePIN project. And central to a DePIN project integrity are smart contracts on a blockchain. They provide the trusted logic and immutability that are needed in any decentralized system. They encode the rules, the rewards, and the relationships within the different entities of the network. And they ensure that every transaction, every exchange, and every contribution in the DePIN project is recorded and immutable. Another important concept are decentralized identities. Every participant and every device in a DePIN application must have a unique, verifiable identity for trust and accountability. It is, in fact, the identity that enables the system to function and the token economy to reward contributions of a certain device to the respective owner. And finally, we arrive at the token economy itself. A DePIN token economy must be designed to fuel the growth of DePIN, rewarding all participants and ensuring a stable and self-sustaining ecosystem, where investments in infrastructure does actually bring tangible and tradable value. While DePIN holds immense potential, there are also challenges which must be addressed. And the first problem is scalability. As we aim to implement these decentralized networks into our everyday life, we must ensure that they can handle the user demand without problems. And this involves not just scaling the physical networks themselves, but also the underlying decentralized protocols that sustain them. Next, there is the issue of security. In a world where devices and infrastructure become more and more interconnected, the risk surface expands. We must be safe against vulnerabilities that could compromise not only sensitive data, but also, in the case of physical infrastructure, people's safety. And then there is interoperability. The diverse array of devices, platforms, and services must communicate seamlessly to create a cohesive network that can be effective. And there are also adoption challenges. How we tackle user awareness of DePIN. The concept of DePIN, while revolutionary, is still complex. Educating the masses, ensuring that they understand the benefits, educating them to Web3 and incentivizing their participation is fundamental for widespread adoption. In addition, we face the challenge of integration with existing systems. The transition from centralized to decentralized infrastructure cannot happen overnight, and it requires strategic planning to ensure that DePIN can coexist with and eventually replace the legacy systems, especially IoT devices that are already in place. And here we come to describe the IoTeX stack that provides a comprehensive suite of technologies that facilitates the building and growth of DePIN projects. Firstly, our IoT hardware SDK simplifies the integration of smart devices into web applications, helping embedded developers handling complex tasks like cryptography and decentralized identities. Then we have a network of so-called zero nodes, which represents the backbone of any DePIN project. They receive and process device data to create verifiable proofs of a physical work using compact zero-knowledge proofs and dispatch them to layer 1 dApps across different blockchains, and basically scaling IoT data processing while maintaining trust. For data accessibility, an infrastructure will ensure that IoT data remains available off-chain after proof generation, therefore scaling the IoT data storage off-chain and supporting full verifiability. And central to all of this, there is the IoTeX blockchain, which is the orchestrator where all DePIN projects, devices, device owners, and node operators are registered, along with the rules and token economy of the DePIN project. And finally, the IoDID is the IoTeX decentralized identity infrastructure for devices, users, and DePIN businesses to securely interact between each other. Supporting DePIN projects, there is an ecosystem of tools. MIMO, the lightning fast decentralized exchange where DePIN projects can create their liquidity. IoTube, a bridge ensuring fluid DePIN liquidity between different blockchains. And IOP, a multi-chain wallet for all DePIN tokens. Altogether, these components form the IoTeX stack, a robust foundation for any DePIN project. For DePIN to be adopted, it is fundamental that we all build a well-informed community. User education of DePIN and Web3 is critical so that users can engage with DePIN applications with confidence. Equally important is the education of developers, who are the architects of DePIN ecosystems. IoTeX, for instance, is leading initiatives like the first ever IEEE International Workshop on DePIN, and this is a demonstration of our commitment to setting the academic and technical standards for DePIN. But we don't stop here. Recognizing the power of community and collaboration, IoTeX launched the real-world events, periodic events in real life, where the brightest minds in the DePIN space converge. At these events, DePIN projects have booths where they showcase their groundbreaking technologies, engage in panels, and present their visions for the future. And we invite you all to be part of these conversations and witness the evolution of DePIN firsthand. Just go to www.realworld.com to look for the next event and see a summary of past ones. And for our developers community, we have, for example, a series of periodic webinars. These are DePIN live-streamed sessions on YouTube, where we code live and we build and explore the different components of DePIN applications in real time. And we have discussions with partners of the DePIN sector. Another exciting development from IoTeX is Depinscan. This tool is a proof of the IoTeX commitment to transparency within the DePIN ecosystem. Depinscan is accessible at www.depinscan.io, and it's been created and maintained by IoTeX and serves as a window on the growing landscape of decentralized physical infrastructure projects. With Depinscan, users and investors can explore real-time data, track network growth, and analyze trends within the DePIN space. It is an explorer that brings the complexity of DePIN into a user-friendly interface, allowing for informed decision-making and strategic planning when joining a DePIN application. So what does the future hold for the world of DePIN? Definitely, DePIN will shape how we will live and work in the future. It is all about connecting the real world we live in with the digital world in a way that it's fair and open to everyone. In the future, DePIN makes sure that things like our electricity or how we get around and where we keep our data are managed on infrastructures that are run by everyone and not just few big companies. And infrastructures that are not convenient for companies to maintain can still be created and owned by communities. IoTeX is building the technology that will make building DePIN projects easier and also ensure everything in this new world is safe and works together smoothly. Looking forward, we envision a time when these ideas will touch everything, from the power in our homes to health services, from earning with your drone sending packages to building services for smarter cities. And looking at the challenges, we recognize that the technology is still new and complex. There are big tasks ahead in making DePIN systems work smoothly on a large scale. We need to make sure that these systems can interact with each other, protect user data, and run efficiently, no matter how much they grow. But with these challenges also come incredible opportunities. Imagine cities where traffic flows without jams, energy systems that don't fail, and internet services that are fast and available to everyone. And this is the promise of DePIN. While IoTeX is diving into these opportunities, we are already working on new projects that will make use of DePIN in ways we have just started to imagine. So today we did a quick journey through the landscape of DePIN, exploring its potential to revolutionize our world by connecting our physical and digital experiences in a secure and decentralized manner. We have covered the fundamentals of DePIN from its definition to its technical requirements and the vital role IoTeX plays in the DePIN space. We have delved into practical applications that show DePIN's real-world impact and addressed the significant challenges we face, including scalability, security, and user adoption. And IoTeX is pioneering technological advancements, but also leading educational initiatives and partnerships to foster the DePIN ecosystem with collaboration and community engagement. And this is all for today's presentation. Thank you everyone for your attention.